Hello guys and welcome to JavaFX tutorial for beginners from Genius Coders. So in this video we will see how we can use the file chooser into our application. So in short definition, the file chooser is a dialog box to help to user can choose any file, or you can filter to file chooser also, but I'm not going too deep. But you can choose the files like I want to import the project file, then you can choose a project directory and you can choose file and import it. So this is a file chooser. So you want to add the options like a profile photo or any other feature, so you can use the file chooser class. So let's see how we can do this. So we have one small code with main.java. Main.java hbox scene button with action and primary stage. So I didn't repeat this because we have already seen in previous video, so I am not wasting time on this. So let's see how we can use the file chooser. So moving further, we need to create the file chooser class object. So let's create this file chooser fc equal to new file chooser, okay, and semicolon. So we have created object of file chooser, then we need to open the dialog box. So for this you can get the file path, which file you have user will open or select. So let's get this file and fc dot show open dialog and parameter as a primary stage. Okay, so also print this file and add this button into a root. So let's run this, click on OK. So it's open the dialogs, and if you select any file like Firefox, so it's say the program files file developer, so it's say the path of our selected file. If you have noticed that I can select any file, or any file you can select, but you want to add the filter extension filter into your file chooser. Example, you want to restrict the user or add the extension filter, so user can only choose the JPG or PNG file for profile photo, because user can any file can choose like PDF, but it's not applicable for profile photo. So in that situation you can add the file filter extension to your file chooser. So let's add this, use the file chooser object, get extension filter, add all new extension filter, and in this we need to pass the two parameters, description you can say, and in next we need to pass the extension. You can pass any extension like JPG, PNG, EXE. Okay, so semicolon and run this. It's load, and you can see here we have add the PDF file extension. That's why we can only see the PDF file. You can see here the PDF file extension. I will show you another demo. I go files. I have the lot of images in that file. If I open this, you can see here no match found. Okay, so you can add the extension filter like this. So this way you can use the file chooser. It is simple to use, or you can add the file chooser into our application. So see you guys in next video.